Hey everybody, I'm going to talk about how to get fame in The Sims 4 Get Famous. Now, fame is a new feature in the new expansion pack, and you get it doing many different things. You'll know that something is about to give you fame because it has in green text next to the action, Fame Plus. You don't have to be an actor in order to get fame. You could be a chef and be famous. You could be a writer and be famous. You could be a regular person and be famous. It all depends on what you do. For example, you can pick up your phone and post to your Simstagram story and get fame. You could also make a social media profile and get fame. The better you are at acting, you'll get fame. If you write some all-star novel and publish it, you're gonna get fame. So really, you get fame in many, many different ways in this game, and all it takes is looking out for the actions that say fame next to it. Of course, with fame, you'll also get perk points that you'll then be able to use in the all new fame tree. And really, it's up to you which ones you want to choose. The ones on the left and right are based on reputation. If you have good reputation, you'll be able to choose from one side. If you have bad reputation, you'll choose from the other. This is separate from fame, but it does affect this tree. And of course, the more famous you are, the more perks you get. The more fans you'll get, the more paparazzi will show up. And if you make it all the way to the top, you'll even get your own star tile that you can place right on the boulevard. So yeah, that's all there is to getting fame in The Sims 4 Get Famous. If we helped you out, leave a like. If you have any other questions though, leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.